when I texted you and said that work was mad and I couldn't get away, that wasn't completely, I mean, I was lying. I actually went with Leanne and Simon to see the council.
Right.
I mean, he's being such a nightmare and she's really struggling at the minute, so I just thought, as a friend, you know.
You're a decent bloke, Robert. I need to wear that.
Okay. So, did you get up to anything?